respondent on the 9th December 2020 as already stated in this judgment. The petitioner has not produced any evidence to rebut the presumption created by the publication of CR 135 for which his action must fail. We have therefore no reason to order a rerun as proved by the petitioner as in relief F. We are only dismissed the petition as having no merit.
Mr. President.
For the various teams, your frontline staff did not include every woman. Both the petitioner, the first respondent, the second respondent, your frontline legal representation did not include every woman, but there are ladies at the bar, and every voice should be recorded. Somebody like Shula Minkam Premu and former Attorney General should be able to explain why this thing should be encouraged in this day and age.
If you are lost, it will recall.
Frontline. You are four.
If you are lost, it will recall. On the first day, we proceeded to announce lawyers for the second respondent. And indeed, we did announce Sheila Mika Kroma. When the court said no, we couldn't have more than four.
Because of the COVID.
Now we can carry on.
Without merit.